teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Tuesday, September 3rd, 2019.
Homecoming 2019 guest forms are due by September 12th. Forms will not be accepted at the dance. Each student and guest is going to need to show ID before entering the dance.
The Indiana Latino Education Summit will be Wednesday, November 20th at the J.W. Marriott, Indianapolis. Hear from inspirational speakers, explore or 60-plus universities and businesses at the College and Career Fair. Learn more about financial aid, college application process, and how to talk to parents about college.
Learn more about apprehensionships. Join the Council of Carpenters and learn about their debt-free college degree and career paths. The open house is September 24th from 8 o'clock a.m. to 2 p.m. Pick up the RSVP flyer in the guidance office.
Young women in leadership are now accepting applications. The girls must have a GPA of 2.5 or above and have a letter of recommendation turned in. The girls will have an opportunity to go on college visits and meet other women in leadership and attend annual conference in Atlanta this spring. Contact Ms. Torero for more information.
The first Southport Pride Alliance meeting is going to take place this Thursday after school in room 138. This meeting is going to be followed by the first PRISM Multi-School Pride meeting in the Black Box Theater from 3 to 4 p.m. Both of these meetings are for the LGBT community as well as straight allies.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports. Last week was a busy week for Southport Athletics.
Wednesday night, the boys' soccer team played Perry Meridian and unfortunately lost 2-4.
The girls' soccer team on Tuesday, a loss to New Pal. They came back strong Thursday night, defeating Perry 2-0. Great job, girls.
The girls' volleyball team fought hard Tuesday night against the Franklin Central Flashes, but came short of the win, losing 4-2. JV defeated the Flashes 2-0. They then faced Westfield the next night and were defeated in a close matchup once again, 3-2. But the girls brought it back and won the Ben Davis Invitational on Saturday.
In girls cross country, Adriana Frederick and CeCe Mitchell took second place in the Danville Hockham Cream.
Girls golf faced off against Beech Grove and Ritter Wednesday night, coming away with the victory.
The boys' tennis team played away at Ben Davis Wednesday night and defeated them 5-0. Then they traveled to Columbus North High School the next day and were defeated 0-5. Keep fighting, guys.
To finish off Perry Week, varsity football beat Perry Meridian 49-21 Friday night in a hard-fought victory. Saturday morning, JV also beat Perry Meridian in another hard-fought game, winning by 4 points with a score of 42-28.
That's all for your sports recap. Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards.